back on defense at least. Reggie Miller into Hakeem. And the rebound drops into the hands of Karl Malone. I tell you what, Karl Malone is not doing himself any favors in this tournament. Well, he's just looking for confrontation situations. And Vlade Divac is calming it down. And look at Reggie Miller going at the Yugoslav bench. Well, this is not what an Olympic final is supposed to be about. There are two teams of very hard players out there. And they should respect themselves as being very competitive. It's important for both teams to win this. And Djordjevic again doing the job that he did in the European final last year against Lithuania, acting the diplomat. And here's a replay of that situation. Oh, Malone just sticks his arm into Divac's face. And that is not pleasant at all. And I tell you what, neither's this.